Today we are going to discuss introduction to logarithms. Okay. So before going to learn about the definition, let us know 16 number you can write it as the 4 square. Okay, the same 16 number you can write it as the 2 power 4. Similarly, 0.001 can be written as 10 power minus 3. Similarly, 0.301 can be written as 10 power minus 4. Similarly, 1 can be written as 2 power 0. Similarly, 1 can be written as 3 power 0 also. 2 can be written as 2 power 1. 3 can be written as 3 power 1. So, now if you apply the logarithm definition, log 16 base 4 is nothing but the power 2. So similarly here, if you apply the logarithm, log 16 base 2 is nothing but the power 4. Log 16 base 2 is 4. So similarly for this one, log 0.201 base 10 is power minus 3. Okay, similarly then how you can write this one, log 0.0001 base 10 is nothing but the power minus 4, power minus 4. So if you observe this one, logarithm of a number, here you are going to get the negative value, minus 3, minus 4. So observe this one, logarithm of some numbers are you are going to get as the negative numbers. Okay. Similarly, log 1 base 2 is 0. Similarly, log 1 base 3 is also 0 you are going to get. Here, log 2 base 2 is 1. Similarly, log 3 base 3 is 1. So in generalized, how you can write means n is equal to a power x, let us consider. If n can be written as a power x, then log n base a is nothing but x. What you have to remember means these n, a should be always positive real numbers. N and a should be positive real numbers, and the base a always should never be equal to 1. That always you have to remember. So n and a should be positive real and a always not equal to 1. Similarly, x can be any real number. Okay, so if you observe this one, you can conclude some theorems like that. Log 16 base 4 is 2. Here log 16 base 2 is 4. Here it is also 16, here it is also 16, but the logarithm values, here it is 2, here it is 4, you are going to get. By seeing this one, you can conclude that logarithm of a number, two different bases are different. Logarithm of a number, two different bases are different. From this one, you can conclude that one. Okay. Similarly, from this one, logarithm of a numbers may be negative values also, from the second one. From this one, you can conclude that log 1 to any base, log 1 to any base is 0, log 1 always 0, that you can remember. From this one you can conclude logarithm of a number to same base is always equal to 1, logarithm of a number to the same base equal to 1, these you can conclude. So what are the different points you have to remember means logarithm is not different for negative values. Logarithm is different for the positive values only. Logarithm different for positive values. Log is not different for the negative values. Log a base a is always equal to 1. Okay. Similarly, log 1 base a, log 1 base a equal to 0. Log 1 base a equal to 0. Similarly, product of two numbers. If you consider product of two numbers m and n, so log mn base a can be written as log m base a plus log n base a. Similarly, log m by n division, m by n base a, this can be written as log m base a minus log n base a. Okay. Next, log m power n base a, log m power n base a can be written as this, you can come to this side, n log m base a. Similarly, here log m base a power log m base a, here a power log m base a, so these two are equal, that's why the answer is m. Similarly, log m power n base a power b, that is nothing but n by b log m base a you are going to get. So what is meant by common logarithm? You have to remember, common logarithm means with the base, depending upon the base you are saying that it is a common logarithm. If the base is 10, you can say that it is a common logarithm. If the base is e, you can say that it is a natural logarithm. With the base 10, common logarithm, base e, natural logarithm. Log m base a power n formula is 1 by n log m base a. Okay, 1 by n log m base a. Now we will solve some problems. So log of square root of 243 base 3. How will you solve this one? Means here the base is 3. Try to write this 343 in terms of the 3's. Therefore 343 can be written as 3 power 5, that is cube root base 3. That is nothing but the logarithm of square root means 1 by 2. Therefore 3 power 5 by 2 base 3. So you have to remember one formula to simplify this one. Log m power n base a, this is log m power n base a. What it says? N log m base a. In place of n you have the 5 by 2. Therefore 5 by 2 log 3 base 3. But log 3 base 3 is 1 value. Therefore 5 by 2. Similarly, log 64 base 2 root 2. Therefore 64 you can write as 2 power 6. Root 2 can be written as 2 power 1 by 2. Therefore denominator what happens? 2 power 3 by 2. Here it is 2 power 6. So if you look at this one, you come across with one formula, log m power n base a power b model. Okay, therefore 6 by 3 by 2 into log 2 base 2 you are going to get, but log 2 base 2 is 1, therefore you are going to get it as the 4. Similarly, log 0.401 base 0.01. So here the base is 0.1, therefore try to write. So log here 0.1 whole square, base I have written as 0.1 whole square. So here 0.401 I am writing as 0.1 whole power 5. Therefore 5 by 2 into log 0.1 base 1. So this value is 1, therefore 5 by 2 you are going to get. Similarly, log 125 whole power minus 1 base 5. This you can write as log 5 whole power minus 3. 125 means 5 cube, 5 power minus 3 base 5. Therefore that is nothing but minus 3 log 5 base 5. That is nothing but minus 3 into log 5 base 5 is 1. Therefore that answer is minus 3. Okay, thank you. Now we are going to discuss how to solve this problem, log a minus b plus log a square plus ab plus b square. Okay. So if you observe this one, this for this one you have to apply the formula log m base a plus log n base a is equal to log m n base a. Therefore log of a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. That is nothing but this formula is nothing but a cube minus b cube. This is nothing but log a cube minus b cube. Next you consider one more problem, 1 by 3rd log 27 minus 2 log 1 by 3. So already we know one formula, m log something, this you can get into the power of this one. Therefore log 27 power 1 by 3 and log 1 by 3 whole square. Log 27, this one you can write it as in terms of 3 cube. Therefore 3 cube whole power 1 by 3, here it is 1 by 9. So these 3 will get cancelled. Therefore this you come across with the log 3 minus log 1 by 9. So log a minus log b model, log m minus log n, log m by n. That means log m minus log n means log m by n. That means log 3 by 1 by 9. That is nothing but log 27. Okay. Similarly, consider one more problem, log 1 plus 1 by 3 base 3, 1 plus 1 by 4 base 3, 1 plus 1 by 5 base 3, 1 plus 1 by 8 80 base 3. How to solve this problem? Okay, log 1 plus 1 by 3, that is nothing but 4 by 3 base 3 plus 5 by 4 base 3, here it is 6 by 5 base 3, here it is 81 by 80 base 3. So if you observe this one, log m plus log n plus log p, so on. So if it is the case, log m plus log n plus log p, this is nothing but log m n p product. Therefore, this you can write as log 4 by 3 into 5 by 4, 6 by 5, so on, 81 by 80. Okay, now we cancel these terms, 4, 5, 6, so on, 80 will get cancelled. So numerator you left with 81, denominator you left with 3. Log 81 by 3 base 3, that is nothing but log 27 base 3. Okay, thank you.